that bad, like hold it in the air, and tip it back.